I've seen the house already, lads. Draw three on the throne. I've heard for 6 or 7 weeks the hearsters kern and groan. A cummy willy ray, hey, a monthy and a day. Sends all the jolly hearsters singing blindly down the brae. Oh, a monthy and a day, me lads, the likes was never seen. It beats for sticks the fastest strips of Vickers new machine. A speed while she brings up the rear and the victory clears away. And 20 acres daily yield laid into Willy Ray. He'll drive them round and round the parks at such an awful rate, and steer them canny out and in at money's a kettle gate. He'll wire them safely or a stain or money's a hidden hall, and he'll come by name a shanter, can you leave him with a pall? Or he whittle at the corners, looks crooked, bitty stracked. He likes to see that man and beast are equal in the draught. And now the chevy's neat and square and I is sheath the glee. He'll count with any dominie, they the devil unto the spay. Sharp the teeth to gear them bite, tap them on the jaws. And when he finds them down, he like a brolic in the cause. A balty here, a penny there, to keep them eye in tune. He'll shortly stop their wild career, and he brings the sockets down. Oh, his name is above many words, nor kent to puff and lee. He's just as keen a little chap as any you did see. Such a harvest work upon a market day. Take my advice, get there in time and look for Willy Ray. So come all ye sturdy, ready blot, a ringing cheer up. A band of better working lads a gaffer never saw. Their eyes are willing for to part and eager for the fray. 'Cause them that made the bony row was steered by Willy Ray.